We are in the Roadshow Kitchen this morning. Chef Thomas Duffy is here from the Spice Pear, making Nova Scotia halibut with Spice Pear Sparkling Beurre Blanc. Nice. And we got a lot of stuff. You got a lot of ingredients to go over with us today. What do we have?
Well, first we have our halibut from Nova Scotia, and we have just a little bit of butter.
Just a
well, I'm French. It's a little butter to me. Some baby spinach.
Everything's better with butter.
Everything's better. This is European butter, so it's twice the amount of fat.
Nice.
So we got some baby spinach to make it a little healthier.
Okay.
Some shaved fennel, a couple different radishes and potatoes there. Some other organic vegetables, baby turnips, thumbelina carrots, baby Brussels sprouts, some fennel, some garlic scapes, and our spice pear sparkling.
Perfect. Now this, the halibut itself, you said it's from Nova Scotia.
Yes.
Is it going to taste any different, differently? Is there a different taste that,
You can tell the difference between like Alaskan halibut and Atlantic halibut. Alaskan halibut is a lot more moist, has more moisture in it.
Okay.
Whereas New England and Atlantic Ocean one is firmer.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And what would cause that?
Just the water climate and their diet.
Okay. All right. So we got all this. All right. Now, are we using all of that butter for this?
Not all of it. Most of it.
Really?
Yeah, it's good for you.
It's good. Okay. All right. And this is European butter. You said it has more fat.
It's about American butter is about 5%. That's about 11.
Really? Okay.
Of fat, butter fat.
All right. So when we taste this, it's gonna have a whole other taste.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Good. Okay. We've got all our ingredients and a lot of butter. Back to you. We are back in the Roadshow Kitchen this morning. Chef Thomas Duffy's here from the Spice Pear. Nova Scotia halibut is what's on the menu, and we have a sauce that we're going to make first, right?
Yes, we're going to make our Spice Pear Sparkling Beurre Blanc.
Beurre Blanc.
Which is just a basic butter sauce.
Oh, okay.
It sounds fancy, but it's really not. So you're going to take a couple ounces of champagne or sparkling wine. You can use a Chardonnay or anything. The bubbles don't really make a difference.
Right.
It just makes it sound fancier because we're using our private label.
Gotcha. I gotcha.
So you got a little bit of champagne in there. We got some shallots.
All right.
Now, if you wanted to cheat a little bit, get a little heavy cream in there.
Okay.
And it'll never break.
Really?
More fat.
Oh, more fat. This is not one of these healthy dishes, Rick.
Yeah, I lasted at a spa in Miami for about 6 hours. I went back to the executive chef. I said, no.
Yeah, this isn't for you.
No,
this isn't for you.
So I ended up in their main dining room.
Nice.
So we're going to bring this up to a boil. We're going to make believe it did come up to a boil. You see it's starting to sparkle.
It's starting to sparkle. Yep. Bubble up.
So all you're going to do is take a spoon.
Yep.
And we're just going to start throwing butter in.
Okay. Now, explain to everybody again, this butter here is...
This is a European-style butter. I actually do buy European butter. Right now, they're out. They're not importing it right now. As I said, it's double the butter fat.
Okay.
It's better flavor.
All right, now, and can we get this? Can we get that anyplace, or?
Yeah, they're not going to carry it at most stores simply because it's a little bit more expensive.
Right.
And the health-conscious Americans they'll buy the margarine.
What are we thinking of? Why are we going to be so healthy?
Think about it. The French have been living on this stuff for centuries. So have the Italians and everyone else over there.
All right, so we keep putting some of this butter in here?
Yep. You're going to add about a pound.
Okay.
You're going to let that go and go and go. You're just going to keep stirring and stirring and make an emulsification, basically. You're going to bring an acid and a sweet together.
Okay.
And you're going to end up with that.
So let's show everybody what this looks like. I'm just going to...
It just looks like butter. Just scoop around it.
Oh, yeah, okay. It's a little... Yeah, it's not as thick as I thought it was going to be, though.
No, it's just butter.
Okay, it's just butter. All right. Okay, so we have our sauce ready to go.
Yep.
And it's got a little fat in it.
Just a little.
We'll get cooking just a little bit. In the meantime, back to you. We're back in the Roadshow Kitchen this morning. Chef Thomas Duffy's here from the Spice Pear, making Nova Scotia halibut and Spice Pear Sparkling Beurre Blanc.
Yes.
Beurre Blanc.
Will, you what got your tray of butter over there?
I have my tray of butter.
Just going to dive into that?
That's just going to be mine. Just going to be for me.
It feels good.
It does feel good.
So we're going to do a little bit of multitasking here today.
All right. Well, I can see
You come in, you got a lot of pans. You got a lot of pans.
Yeah, that's the way we cook. That's why I have the stove that I have is because we do each dish usually takes 5 or 6 pans.
Wow. All right.
Ooh. So I condensed it into 3.
Okay.
To make
Let's
it easier.
Use them.
All right.
See what we got.
So we're going to turn this all the way up.
Okay.
Turn you up.
High heat going on.
Turn these up. All right.
You're going to season the halibut.
Okay.
And salt and pepper.
A little salt and pepper. Okay. Mm-hmm. Now, we season both sides?
Yes. Now, you see, I pre-blanch all my vegetables.
Yeah.
So it makes it easier. You could do it at home if you're having a dinner party, therefore you don't have to be stuck in the kitchen the whole time.
Right.
So what you're going to do is the same process you did before with putting butter in there and stirring it.
Okay, so we're just going to put some of this butter in here?
Stirring it.
Okay.
So you're hot.
Okay.
Now, one thing that people make a mistake of at home, they don't let the pan get hot enough or they use too much oil.
How do you know when it is hot enough?
Feel it.
You can feel it? Okay.
The other thing is,
how
when,
hot
it,
is hot enough?
When you see it, the sea starts to ripple, it forms a wave, that means it's hot enough.
Okay. And you hear that sizzle
yeah.
too.
And the other thing that the people make mistakes of at home is when they turn it back onto a cold spot.
Okay.
So when you flip this, you're going to flip it into another spot of the
into
pan so it's hot.
Oh, that's smart.
So I'm going to do my fennel and spinach here. This is shaved fennel. I'm going to start this first because it's a root vegetable and needs a little bit more time.
Okay. All right.
And then we're going to season it with a little thyme. You want to hear the thyme pop a little bit, and then you know it's ready.
The thyme will actually pop yep. when it gets hot enough? Wow.
You smell it starting toast to come up.
Mm-hmm.
So once you start to smell it, just take a big old handful of spinach, so it's healthy for you.
Okay.
Move that in there.
That looks good.
Now you hear that popping?
Yeah.
Yes.
You just move the, don't move the fish. That's another thing people do.
Okay.
They get impatient. And they just start moving it around, and then it sticks, and then it falls apart, and it breaks.
I would have moved it around already.
You just got to be patient with it. Everything about cooking is patience.
Okay.
So we're going to take a little bit of stock here.
What kind of stock are you
This
using?
Is a vegetable stock.
Vegetable stock.
Now, what you're going to do is you're going to start with your root vegetables here.
Okay.
We got some marble potatoes, some local beets, and some local radishes.
Right.
That
so
has
put
a
all
lot
these,
of
put
color
all these in
to
there.
It.
So we're
going to
dump
color.
That in there.
Okay. Keep stirring this up.
Yep.
All right. I put a lot of butter in here, just so you know.
Yep. And we're going to add a little bit of butter in here.
Okay. Why not? I have never seen so much.
I have never seen
so many cubes of butter.
It's good for you.
Okay.
Some of the Americans think, you know, fat's bad for you. So, see how they came up nice and clean?
Yes.
Right.
And I, like you said, flip it into a different
spot. So.
Excellent.
Just stir them.
Yep. Now you're going to add these.
Everything going
those in
here.
There.
I'm kind of overwhelmed.
Okay,
what other vegetables are we
got carrots, some baby turnips, some Brussels sprouts.
Now, I know a lot of people are turned away from Brussels sprouts.
I love Brussels sprouts. It adds a contrast. So you got the sweet halibut,
mm-hmm.
and you got the tart Brussels sprouts, mm-hmm. the tart radishes, the beets, and everything. So it's going to contrast
a
everything.
Great
it's going to make
flavors.
Everything taste good.
Maybe so, if you're not a fan, you try them in this. You know, they're combined with a lot of other elements.
If you don't try it, you never know.
Exactly.
That's why I say to people, you know.
Exactly.
You know, I don't like rabbit.
That's me.
Have you ever tried rabbit?
Yeah.
If you don't try it, you're not going to know.
Try it, you'll never know.
So we're just going to wilt our spinach like so.
Mm-hmm.
Going to squeeze it out like this.
Got it.
Put it on a paper towel here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wow.
Put that in there.
It's coming together so fast.
Okay, you got this.
We're going to do the same thing with this. We're going to season it. Some chives. Some salt. A little pepper.
Sure.
All
there
right.
we go, sir.
Okay, we're good.
We're going to scoop this out. I put it on a dry towel.
Mm-hmm. Just so it
just so it gets some of the liquid off so it doesn't make a mess of your plate.
All right. Excellent. And then after those drain for a little bit,
yep, we're
going to
take
our
fish.
Put that in there. And then we'll plate it.
Nope, we're going to go a little butter.
Okay. And then into the oven?
Into the oven.
For about how long?
About no more than 10 minutes.
Okay, right. Excellent. So we're going to plate it up and
yep.
in a little bit you'll see the finished product at the end of the show.
Bit.
Don't forget you can find the recipe at WPRI.com.